Dear students, today I am going to tell you solution of question number 4, short answer type concept of S.C. Verma from the 31 chapter capacitors. Here in the question it is given, plates of parallel plate capacitor are given equal positive charges. Let this is the capacitor 1 and this is capacitor's other plate. Two plates have capacitor and given equal charge. Let this is positive Q charge and this is also positive Q charge. What will be the potential difference between the plates? First part of the question I am putting this A. Potential difference is what? V, this is first plate and this is second plate. V1 minus V2. What is V? That is W upon Q, work done upon positive charge, minus work done upon positive charge. Both will cancel out and finally potential difference become 0. This is the answer of first part. Now in second part what is asked? What will be the charges on the facing surfaces and on the outer surfaces? Now this is very good concept. Asked over here, if you have two plates, one having charge Q, another having charge also Q. In outer plates it will be Q plus Q divided by 2, here also Q plus Q divided by 2 according to conservation of charge, and it will be Q by 2, 2Q by 2, and this will cancel out, finally it is Q, and also this, that will be 2Q upon 2 and finally it will cancel out, that is Q. It means on the outer surface we have Q charge in both cases, and what about the inner faces? In inner faces total charge minus this, that is Q minus Q, and that will be 0 Coulomb. This is the answer.